Covey Battlenet thinks Crimson's Phantom still belongs to them. They're ordering it to land at a secure facility. Lieutenant Murphy, play along for now.
Roger that.
Crimson, if the Battlenet considers that location important, I'd like to know why. Have a look around.
Guys, I think they know Crimson's not Covenant.
Handle it, Crimson.
Sniper!
I'm still seeing targets down there.
There's a comm relay near Crimson's position. Could be worth a look.
Light the way, Miller.
Covey encryption with a hardware lock. Crimson, open it up for me. Awesome! I'll transmit a worm into the Covey system through Crimson's short range, and we're in business.
Good find. Pass everything we get to Infinity Command.
Right through that door, Crimson. Bad guys inbound. You've got this one, Spartans. Actually, Commander, looking at Roland's data, there's other comm nodes nearby. We can get an ear on them, too.
I love it. Make it happen.
There's the second computer. Crimson, release the hardware lock for Roland.
Thank you.
work your magic.
Presto, worm installed. Oh, look at that. Detailed troop movements. Good stuff. Keep rolling, Crimson.
Where's my last target, Miller?
Marking it now. Two terminals. Disabling them should let me back in.
Should or will?
A 90% chance of will.
I'll take it. Crimson, destroy those terminals and take out any Covenant resistance in the way.
Drop pod incoming. way, Crimson.
Sorry I've been away for a bit, but it looks like Miller has things well in hand. I'm gonna review the data we're pulling down, and I'll be back in touch with you shortly.